Good morning viewers, I am Lata Lakshmi. In this video we can see one more question with the answers from lesson 1 computer basics in English. In next video I will explain the same in Tamil. To watch the lessons continuously, press www.youtube.com and press Lata CS Tutor in search button and click the subscribe button and also press the bell icon to get instant notifications. Okay, let's see the lessons one by one. First question, the CPU has dash components in computers. And options are A2, B4, C3 and D5. The correct answer is 3. As you know, CPU has 3 parts, that is ALU, control unit, memory unit. So 3 parts, 3 components. So the answer is 3. Second, dash example of first generation computer. A option IBM 1401, B VLSI, C IBM 360 series and D ENIAC. And the correct answer is ENIAC, ENIAC. Third question, dash languages used in third generation computers. Option A machine level, B object code, C high level, D assembly level. And the correct answer is high level languages. Actually, in third generation computers we started to use the languages like basic C, C++, etc. So it is high level language. Fourth question, post expansion. And A option post on self test, B power on software test and C power on self test. It is power on self test, C option. And fifth question, dash is used in ATM machines. A option touch screen, B monitor, C speakers, D printer. And the correct answer is A touch screen. Identify the input device. A printer, B plotter, C speaker, D keyboard. As we know, printer, plotter, speaker, all these three are output device and the correct answer is keyboard. Next question, dash are used to produce computer output on big screen. A monitor, B touch screen, C plotter, D multimedia projector. And the right answer is multimedia projector. The dash converts any type of printed or written information including photographs into digital format. Monitor, scanner, printer, digital camera. The correct answer is scanner. A dash is a device for signaling by hand by the way of pressing one or more switches. Options are A keyboard, B printer, C keyer, D touch screen. As we know, keyboard consists of buttons only and it is for typing letters. But here the question is signaling by hand and by switches. So the correct answer is keyer. Keyer only consists of switches and we can signal by hand. Next question, pictures on monitor are formed with picture elements called points, dots, inches, pixels. And correct answer is D, pixels. A dash printer that prints using a fixed number of pins or wires. A laser, B inkjet, C plotter, D dot matrix. And the answer is dot matrix. Dash is the first known calculating machine for counting. A analytical engine, abacus, calculator, computer. The correct answer is analytical engine. It was the first machine used for counting. 13th question, and dash is a basic software that makes the computer to work. A MS Office, B MS Paint, C operating system, D notepad. The question is basic software to make the computer work. So it is operating system. It is the basic software. It is the main software. 14. Booting process has dash types. The answer is 2. As we know, booting consists of cold booting and warm booting, two types. And 15th question, dash is the physical component of computer. A, software. B, application. C, hardware. D, power. The correct answer is hardware. An act of calculating means computing. The answer is computing. Calculating means A, computing. B, arithmetic. C, numbers. D, calculations. The answer is computing. The first generation computers were used between dash A 1940 to 55, 1941 to 56, 1942 to 55. So answer is C, 1942 to 1955. The first generation computers used dash for memory. Magnetic circuitry, magnetic drums, C, magnetic tubes, D, magnetic buses. And the answer is B, magnetic drums. Transistors were made smaller in size and placed on dash chips. Actually, chips means the material used is silicon. So the answer is silicon chips. The primary memory is dash in nature. A, peripheral. B, volatile. C, non-volatile. D, main memory. Actually, volatile means if the power is off, the data stored, everything will be deleted. It will be got erased. So normally the RAM is a volatile memory. If the power is off, the data will be temporarily erased. So the answer is B, volatile. The second generation computers were used between 1954 to 64 1951 to 66 1950 to 56 1961 to 65. So the answer is A, 1954 to 1964. The third generation computers were used between 1964 to 75 1961 to 71 1960 to 75, and the right answer is 1964 to 75. The fourth generation computers were used between, the answer is A, 1975 to 1980. Dash is the major component which interprets and executes software instructions. A, input unit. B, output unit. C, memory. D, CPU. So normally CPU only interprets and executes because it consists of three units. We already know it consists of ALU, control unit, memory unit. So it only does the processing and everything. 25th question. In dash, mouse uses laser light. This is the easy question. We know the answer. This is the C option, laser. Laser mouse only uses the laser light. Dash types of printer in the categories. So there are two types of printers. We know that impact printers and non-impact printers are the two types of printers available. Laser printer prints dash pages per minute. A, 100. B, 150. C, 80. D, 120. The answer is 100. Line printers are capable of printing much more than dash lines per minute. So a line printer can capable of printing, B option, thousands of lines per minute. The dash is the physical component of the computer. Its answer A, hardware. The speed of inkjet printers generally range from dash pages per minute. It's normally between 1 to 20 pages per minute. Dash serves as voice input device. A, speakers. B, scanner. C, printer. D, microphone. So here the scanner and microphone only the input devices. All others are, we know that, output device. So the answer is microphone. Dash is the set of programs or instructions. it is B option, software. The computer mouse, as we know, it today was invented and developed by Douglas Engelbart. So option A. Third generation computers used A. vacuum tubes, B. transistors, C. integrated circuit, D. microprocessor. The answer is C. integrated circuits. The dash is defined as an unprocessed collection. A. datum, B. data, C. process, D. project. The answer is B. data. 36th question. Device is used to insert alphanumeric data into computer. The answer is D. keyboard. The dash memory is volatile, primary or RAM. The RAM is not in the options. So the answer is primary memory. When the computer starts from initial state, it is called A. computing, B. cold booting, C. warm booting, D. BIOS state. Initial means it is cold booting. When the computer restarts or when reset button is pressed, we call it as computing, cold booting, warm booting. It is warm booting. It is given reset, so the answer is warm booting. 48th question, last one. The dash serves as the voice input device. So A. speakers, B. scanner, C. printer, D. microphone. The answer is microphone. My next lesson will be the same question set in Tamil. Okay, viewers, to watch continuously, subscribe my channel. Thank you.